Yo, these are the future, man. These guys here. Okay. There we go. You can hear the crowd getting ready to hype. Oh my God, they're gonna go nuts for their boy now.
Oh my God, that's gonna be loud. That is gonna be loud.
I'm actually scared.
That's gonna be loud. Okay, Noka, who had an amazingly strong performance against Shanks, and gonna have to try and take out the other Spanish guy.
Noka going to work though. This Kid Buu opens up Genesis God's hit. There we go. Sends him all the way to the other side of the screen. Oh man, super dash. Yep, water combo follow up. Just goes for the reset. Okay, spark early on from Genesis. Ah, Yamcha!
Yeah, and that's going to be the first opening for Guinness God. Obviously, Noka, I mean, he has experience against Hitler. A lot of Hitlers in France between Wade, Black Shazam. Ah. These are guys who are there, but that's going to be the opening for Guinness God there. Can he muster enough damage to get that Kid Buu out?
I think it's just going to be enough here. Yes, three level ones should do it, actually. Yeah, just enough here. Boom.
Ooh, Abatido.
Oh my goodness, they popped off just for that.
Abatido, yes, no,
going
of
nuts.
They are.
They're going
are
nuts. Here.
There is one more Spanish hope, and that's not the one we expected. This might be the rise of a new king today.
Hey, it's
regardless
possible.
Of what happens, Tarrant, we are crowning a new champion.
A new champion
today
here
in Europe.
Yep, of Europe, that's right. He's going to be the ones I watch. Everyone's going to have to go home and work on it, but Noka right now, going to dish as much damage as he can. Not going to be able to kill with this combo, but...
Okay.
He went low in the end with that. That's so hard, man. It's so tricky.
It is. Yeah, that's gonna be a dead hit. And now Noka, two characters, full health and sparking. He's ahead on resources.
Oh yeah. Okay. Ah, the one key blast. He used the opportunity to snap in Zamas. Okay. Go, gets the knockdown with the DR. Okay. Ah, caught him trying to orb up. Gotta be careful with that one. Bam. Dragon Punch, level 3.
Straight to that level 3.
Yeah.
Super Saiyan Goku.
It's always great to use this, man. It's never a bad time. Super good. Another reason why this character's so good. Are you serious?
This was the most disrespectful setup I have seen in my entire lifetime.
That has been stolen. I will be using that online. I will be using that.
I haven't even been hit and I feel disrespected, you know?
That has been stolen.
I'm offended. I'm filing a complaint.
Reported,
I'm filing. I'm reporting him.
Oh, good block there. From Noka.
All right. Finish God. That's the opening on Noka.
Ah.
No Barthorn Yamcha. He's going to have to deal with.
Yo, did you
Goku.
See
Damn.
That?
Damn. Oh no, the drop!
Oh, the quadruple overhead, by the way.
Yeah. Ah, delayed overhead, and that's gonna be huge amount of bar. I think you're dead. Are you dead? Of course you're dead,
sure.
Man. It's GT Goku.
Super
he doesn't dead. Even need to be GT Goku to kill right now. He's just dead.
For sure.
Damn.
Man, one like Noka, looking good for this grand finals. So is it first of three now?
I think grand finals are first to three. I think it's only grand finals.
So.
I'm not even
okay,
sure.
Okay, let's find. Oh no, it still says first to two at the bottom.
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess the whole tournament stays. Oh, because I guess it's not like official format, right?
I think it's grand finals first to three.
Okay, okay,
sure.
Okay.
No, I'm not sure.
Okay. Gets the knockdown. Oh my goodness. Ah no, no follow up from Noka. Okay, Yamcha, let's do it. Goes for the knockdown in the corner. Again, dive kick pressure.
Yeah. Ooh, that was great defense there by Noka. And he gets the opening on that Yamcha. Another drop from Noka, though.
Uh-huh.
Good times, Goku is in.
Right there. Gotta be careful, though, man. Zamas. Another character that can dish out hella damage.
Oh, he got it.
He's super strong character, I feel.
He's Todd's best friend.
Yeah, for sure. Use the opportunity to bring in Yamcha. Super dash pays off, and now... Yep,
yes,
corner control is very, very valuable.
I like that he gets hit as well in.
Oh.
Have you seen that? The 5S was triggered by the assists.
Yeah.
He then get hit by the Parata himself.
Yeah, that was
Damn,
kind of nuts.
That was smart.
That was kind of crazy.
Noka is on point today, man.
He is. He's looking super good. Oh, the spark.
Alright, he gets the opening, so that's going to be good damage.
Yeah, Genis Godwin's getting worried.
Yeah.
Look at this. DR time, that's going to be dead actually.
I think 1 and 3 should be enough. Should it? I'm not sure.
This one doesn't do a great deal of damage. Might just do it though.
Yeah, it does, it does. Abatido.
What? What is this movement? Okay, okay, this is a ton of damage, by the way. 2M starter from Zamas.
That's going to be big. Look at the bar melting. Oh, and okay. He gets the orb for the pressure and straight to the Spark Smart One. By Noka. Oh, he chased, but a bit too far. I think Jump M would have hit. He did Jump H. I think Jump A might have hit in
possibly
this situation. Anyway, it's a bootleg.
Oh, DP! After the reflect!
Listen, this was budget hell zone, you know?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my god, okay. Guinness God doing much better in this second game.
Super Dash Yamcha, irresponsible gaming going on here. DGen Gaming. Back dashes away, hit in.
Okay. Neutral jump.
Yeah, do it, man. Pays off. Gonna get the follow up here. Level 3, okay, spend it. Get him out of there. And now you have Gohan with a great approach. That GT Goku assist for Gohan is so valuable.
It's really good.
It really does help him close the gap, you know? Doesn't need it though. Brings him in. Uses the... Oh, he could. You have to backdash here. Nice. Okay.
What? Okay, I cannot believe that he challenged that. But and he did. I respect that.
The man with the most gas sound effects in the game.
No, I love it.
They're so sick. So cool.
You feel the hit, you know?
Yeah. Oh! IAD! Genis gets the opening.
Yeah, and that's going to be a dead GT Goku. Noka has a huge task ahead as he has a very low life. No sparking adult Gohan.
Yeah, Gohan solo is it's kind of rough. Not always easy with him.
Yeah, it's like you need bars to make mix-ups happen.
Okay. Good defense, but the fuzzy
guard. He dropped the fuzzy, but he double fuzzied.
Yeah.
This is a drop opportunity. A drop option select.
Don't forget that Zamas does count as a big body.
Yeah.
Tall character.
Tall guys only.
It's that hair, man. The hair goes up so high.
Go bald, man. Bald is the answer.
Oh. Okay. Pressure on. Oh, good block.
Great block.
Yeah. He actually did a chicken guard. He just slowed up back.
The classic.
Yep. The Marvel tech.
Right, blocking.
What? Yamcha!
That hit him in front as well. That made no sense. And I see Noka's face. He's like, what the hell just happened? I guess it was. Oh my god, he escaped. Noka is a brick wall so far. Oh! And finally the pickup, but no conversion by Genius God. Noka still alive. No bar for him.
Movement.
Oh, that's going to be big.
He is going to get level 3 here. No,
he can't. He's not in level 1. He's not in level 1 yet. And that's going to be the opening. Finally opening by Genius God. That was very, very scrambly in the end. But he evens it up.
You're right, he had to spend the meter because I didn't even realize he hadn't even had a chance to use Gohan level 1.
Yeah.
The whole game.
All right, a good opening this time by Noka.
All right.
The corner.
Yeah. This is a great back and forth match here. Ah, man, Ken, it's gone.
Okay. He's got fires back immediately and sparking immediately by Noka does not want to deal. That was so smart.
Are you joking me?
Galaxy Brain.
Bruv, Noka is leveling up before our very eyes.
Where he is, man.
He actually is.
Damn.
This isn't going to be enough, but he's going to get the level one.
He wants level one and he gets the Gohan in level one. Had he had Gohan in level one the previous game, he might have won that one, you know?
Yeah.
So that's how important it is to have the potential for him.
Uh-oh. Okay. Oh man, that assist though, covering the back of Noka, and he is going to get pressure here. Was unable to kill.
Ooh, and no conversion.
Oh,
okay,
wow.
He gets the opening.
Okay.
As I see Noka, I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, calm down, man. Calm down.
Noka's like super animated, man. Like he's he really like you can see what he's thinking outside of the game, you know? Oh wow, you saw the approach, but he didn't actually super dash; he just air dashed. So
yeah. That was a.
Yeah, that's what a lot of Zamas players do that, right? They try and bait.
Yeah, the classic. You stay in the air, get that super dash in, get big damage.
He's got that fly, you know?
Yeah.
The Magneto. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Too low for this to happen. 2H would have been the one to use there, but not ready.
All right.
And that's going to be good damage for Ginny Scott, can he build that second bomb? No, he can't.
Nah, not enough. Wouldn't have been enough anyway.
Ah! That was Gal.
The stop sign.
That was Gal. Stop.
Talk to the hand, to the face. He's not listening to you, bro. Get out of there. The nut. The second one.
All right, day one mix-up.
Oh, man. Noka now thinking
this,
hard.
This one, the day zero snapback mix-up, man.
Oh, yeah.
The first nut mix-up we all had.
My first mix-up.
All right.
There we go. Looking about even now in life for both players. Oh, the super dash from Noka, though. Going to get the corner carry here. Is he going to be close enough?
Ah. Another drop. Lots of uncharacteristic drop there by Noka. All right, decides to do back-to-back vanish. Ah, he's going to just clip Yamcha, but does not get that one. Yamcha with a 2H. And that's this time going to be enough to snap that Zamasu in. Mix-ups. Mix.
I'm not sure how useful Kid Buu's assist is going to be for Goku GT, because like it's such a slow start. I think it's like 60 frames or something.
Yeah,
like it's really hard to time that in combos.
Well, you know, he's a Goku and Kid Buu player, so
yeah,
we can trust him in having figured that out.
Yeah, he's gonna have it, but like for the corner mix-up and stuff for the Genki Dama.
Yeah, but now Noka is one character away from reaching Grand Finals winner side here. That would be a first for him in the European tournament.
Oh, the second hit, forbidden starters all day.
That's gonna be big. He's not gonna build that third bar, though, so he's had a mix-up to deal with.
Okay, hangs on to those bars. Just wants the.
Kini's got a lot to do there.
Oh!
Listen, we are watching an actual episode of Dragon Ball. There was a happy birthday there, not working.
Kini's got had a happy birthday. Didn't make any use of it. The 2H!
Great, okay. Kini's got does not have three bars, though. He's gonna have to do the simple mix-up there. But Noka happy to block.
Okay, yeah. The defense.
Great defense, and that's gonna be Kid Buu. Tagged in, but the drop! And then
Guinness
got
serious.
Guess it, Noka has been dropping a lot. I think the nerves are getting on to him. He's facing the reality of joining Grand Finals, Terrence.
Yes, he's thinking about it. He's like, I'm about to get
out on top.
Oh, jumps out. Oh, knocks him back down. Good choice with the assist. Keeps that screen position.
Ooh, and that's Noka. It! God damn, that was an incredible ending of this one. Noka takes a huge sigh of relief, and it looks like it's a first to three.
Oh, it's
then.
Right to three. Okay,
yeah, they just changed the...
Yeah, they didn't update the score thing.
Okay, so we have first to three.
Okay, and that game was very, very important. That could be the momentum shift.
Okay. 2-1. Noka now comfortable. Let's see.
Espacio.
Let's see if Noka can make it.
Man, he was fighting tooth and nail at the end. Oh, it's looking crazy.
All right, can Guinness God make it work? As obviously he has all of Spain around.
Yeah.
All right, so Guinness God, the local guy, the Spanish hero, has to get Shanks' role today in defending Spain against Noka.
Oh,
the best French players around.
Yep, for sure.
He got 17th at the CEO. A great performance for his first
time. Yeah, he did really well out there.
In the US.
It's good to see him putting in work. Ah, Dragon Rush. Dennis God gets opened up there. Was unable to tech, and now Noka making the most of this situation. Look at that optimal Dragon Rush combos.
Damn.
So nice.
Damn.
Is that enough?
Family one. Yeah. Yes, it is. Abatido.
Ah, okay. Super Dash connects. Noka now just doing what he does best. He's in his comfort zone right now.
Yeah,
he's really just feeling it. Spark. All right, Genis God. Oh, okay. Man. Slice you up. There you go. When do you see those orbs are there?
Yeah, you're going to be peak.
Getting hit is not an opportunity. Like, it's not an option, you know? You do not want that.
All right. Behold. That guard cancel gets Kid Buu in. Not much blue life to recover anyway.
Oh! How ready is he?
Guinness God has been punishing them consistently.
Yeah, he has.
And gets that Adult Gohan back. 6M,
and
that's going to be a dead Adult Gohan classic.
Again, the pre-release classic, overhead with assist.
It's been working forever.
And Okay. Great choices here. Being this day from both players. Not overexerting, just kind of keeping it somewhat safe. There we go. Sends out the orbs. Ooh. Oh, got hit by the drop.
Oh, okay, okay. Gets the opening anyway.
The delay, 2L. This is going to be massive. He is going to get Genki Dama if he wants it. Yeah, he's going for it. Zoom, zoom.
All right, and that's going to be...
Did that a bit late, actually. Yeah, should hit.
Yeah, that is. Yeah. And now good luck. Good luck with the mix-up. Yep, yeah. Good luck indeed, good luck.
This time, Noka's got those down.
Good luck. Thanks. Thanks for playing. All right, one more character again for Guinness God. Has to make it work with Yamcha only.
Two hates, that's big there. He is going to get level 3. Here we go. Super Wolf Fang Fist. Okay, just goes for the meaty that time.
Okay, tagged in. And again, he just gets... It's a bit weird because he does that a lot, right? In this position, you can just do the 2H and then vanish to continue.
That's true.
But he goes for the low one, and then it's harder to convert for right the side switch.
Yeah, the delay.
Be a good corner position.
Go, pressure on pressure.
Okay,
empty. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. This is going to be massive right now. Noka is looking good to make it into grand finals here. Going to get level... No, what?
Okay, gets the extra bit.
I don't level know if that's going to kill. Yeah, I think level 1 into level 3 might have done it.
I'm wondering.
Yeah.
And you don't get much of a mix-up in the middle as well.
Ah, there you go. Noka secures a spot in grand finals here at Sonic Boom. No Spanish representation just yet. Dennis God going to have to work his way through the loser's bracket.